Ice Cube was the most violent and crazy rapper of the 80s. Even though he was light-skinned, he used his aggressive and angry personality to make himself just as scary as men who were darker-skinned. He had a foul mouth with lots of cuss words and profanity. His body language made most, if not all, rappers fear him.